감기를 다 안 빼고 주사하면 사람이 죽을 수도 있다는 거.
와? 왜 와?
손명호 씨. 어떻게 하셨어요?
Yo, that'd be horrible. Just before you get put under as well.
재평건설 이사 자리라도 알아보겠어요. 너랑 떡칠 시간에.
Oh, not the best time to get a call.
딴 씹새. 야, 이 씨발 새끼야. 전화하지 마.
Okay.
녹음이라도 따고 있었나 봐.
뭔 소리야?
Well, yeah.
갑자기 새끼들이 자꾸 전화하지.
Well.
윤소희? 그게 누군데?
아, 쌍년.
You forgot the person you murdered.
주병원에 있더라? 십몇 년째? 거기 너 있었다는 증거가 지금 여기 있거든. 이 안에. 그래, 야 이제야 표정이 솔직해 너.
I like that this shows like someone has a one moment, then it's someone else. Everyone's one up in each other. So she's gonna be. She knows where he is then, because I'm assuming she had something to do with him going missing. And it could be anyone still. What is that? A latex condom? Oh. That's a good little joke, to be fair.
이사자는 그냥 한 말인 거 알지? 현금 줘. 대충 10억부터 시작해 보자.
A billion.
개새끼.
이거 귀한 건데 현진아. 딸기 안 하는 거.
Oh no, you just could buy that around the corner.
세 개 해주면 한 천만 원 깎아주고.
Oh.
안 쓰고 그냥 싸게 해주면 천 더.
Four past 11. Jesus! Oh, that call would have been the because he said it was at 11:15, yeah. Yeah, I got wrecked. There we go. It was her then. Surely she did not clean all this up by herself though. They just got to confess to that. They can get her for two murders now.
박연진 씨.
Yes, the heroic music it does at the end of every episode. I'm glad we finally.